I have Lisa and Vincent. I'm very excited. All right, so let's do this. Let's get ready. Let's do it.
Today we're doing Afro jazz, and I'm super stoked.
There's the jazz part, which is really like that we know, but the Afro is kind of mysterious to me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ooh, my butt cracked too.
Afro, African dancing, is the base of all modern dance techniques.
Our second lift is probably the main mission. It's not actually doing the lift, it's getting it to look aesthetically proper.
3, 4. Did you hit his face?
Since I'm a hip hop dancer too, I sometimes tend to do it more in a hip hop way.
Wow, that's very good, very good, very good. Very good for a Frenchman. Lisa and Vincent did so well that I can just sit back, relax, and exhale. Trebien, is that French?
What? Trebien?
Trebien,
yeah.
Trebien.
That's French.
Très bien, guys. I think I did that better than Sean. Here with African Jazz are Lisa and Vincent. No matter what genre it is, every week you're unbelievable.
Woo, that's what we like to hear.
Yeah.
Afro.
We love Afro.
Yes.
Isn't it fun?
Isn't it fun? Kenny, what did you think of the routine?
You know, Sean said that he was so comfortable with you that he felt all he had to do now was to sort of kick back, relax, and exhale. And I could understand why he felt that confidence when you have dancers that can execute your choreography with such great spirit and understanding of the work. And I would just say that that's not easy. That's not easy. And that could have been flat. And instead, it was just filled with all the right emotion and all the right heart and all the right drive. It was exciting, it was full of joy, it was everything that that kind of choreography should represent, and the partnership was divine. Beautiful job.
Amazing. Yay. Yay, joy was our
very uplifting
word for the choreography, so it was amazing that you chose to use that. Awesome.
Paul, what did you think?
I love it when I can sit here and just say, mmm. I love it when a dance makes me feel that way. Good. You guys are, you're elegant and you're consistent. And together, you guys just make an amazing couple. You guys are definitely the most consistent couple, and consistency comes from hard work. And you guys have put that into your dance, and you blew my mind.
Wicked.
Awesome.
Thanks so much. Hopefully we're here for another week.
They have to vote, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Trey?
You know, I feel so honored and privileged to be sitting here with such worldly gentlemen. And I feel that I'm not being fake, I'm being very honest. Yeah. I feel very honored to be here and to have seen this on stage done by Sean, bringing yet again another aspect of the world that we have never seen. We've had Capoeira done by Paul,
the Makulele dance.
Makulele. To see African on stage, ooh, my heart. goes.
That's what Canada's all about, right? Mm. Canada.
It was almost as if in the beginning, the way they sat there, I almost saw, work with my vision here. I almost saw Africa, jungle, horizon. And as the music started, I see you guys rise with that beautiful lift, and the sun awakes, the lion and his tigress are ready to start the day for Africa. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, and they get it going, they get it, all the animals going for the day, and awesome, so pure. Keep going, guys. I don't ever want to see you in the bottom three ever again.
Never. Summer.
You know, Canada, the pros are back. Come on. Give it away. You know, Sean Cheesman decide to show a side of Africa, then, you know, even through chaos, you can find joy and happiness. And that was it. You know, it was very...
Trey's moving closer to Jean-Marc. Keep talking.
You know, it was very organic.
It was going in for a snuggle.
Yeah, let's do it.
Wait, group hug.
Guys.
Keep going, Jean-Marc. Keep going.
Okay. So, it was authentic for me and very believable. You know, it was very fluid, but also with light and shade. For me, you are music. You are movement, and you are love.
We love
you. Yeah. I love Jean-Marc to tears.
Canada, that's as good as it gets. Come on.
Yeah. You guys.
It's amazing. Last week was kind of tough. Like, it was surprising, but we were prepared to it because you got to be prepared for everything that can happen. But we're so glad that we got to do this piece and that you guys decided to have us back this week too. So thanks so much.
We want to be here, Canada. Vote.
Yeah. We want to be here. So if you thought Lisa and Vincent.